Stay where I can see you, Batman. You wouldn't believe the fight the old snowman put up. Still, I got what I wanted. That's all that matters. Hold still, boy!
No! No! No!
When you're done in here, feel free to join me in the Iceberg Lounge so I can kick your ass again. Enjoy the copsicle.
Please, help me. Over here, please.
The ice looks unstable. I need to move slowly. Take my time.
Over here, please. Please, help me.
Hold on.
You should be safe here.
Thank you.
Are you from the 13th precinct? Where's the rest of your team?
There are two more guys in this room. Penguin froze them up, then went after me. I ran and... well, I guess you saw what happened.
I'll get them. You wait here and try to warm up.
Over here!
Stole it from Mr. Freeze. I'm getting it back.
I need help, please!
Someone cut the mask off his face. No need to be gentle.
Please! Someone! Help me! Where did Penguin get that gun?
He stole it from Mr. Freeze. I'm getting it back.
Come on!
Yeah, you chicken or what?
Hey, what's he doing?
He's got some kind of computer thing.
What are you waiting?
How'd you do that? You said...
Slice you into pieces, American.
Yeah.
hated my brother. He was always weaker than me. Kill you! You look so strong. You're not so strong. I kill you with one hand. I hear you defeated my brother. He was always good for me.
Anyone want a slightly used bat suit? I'm sure the blood will wash off. Hello, Batman. You can't win, Batman.
This is futile. The weapon is too powerful. The only person who knows the gun's weakness is Freeze.
What's the burden, Batman? Help me! Nice deal! You want some? Come get it!
The ice blasts are too strong. I should go find Freeze, see if he knows how to defeat his own weapon.
This place is mine, Batman. Piss off out of here!
Please help us!
Stace! Don't steal!
You're mine, Batman.
This place is mine, Batman. Piss off, Ali!
Penguin's position is too strong. I need to find a way to disable his gun. Maybe its maker will have the answer.
Take still, Batman!
They're using thermal imaging headsets. Anyone wearing them will be able to spot me hiding up in the darkness.
No worries, Mr. Cobblepot. We've got it covered. Freeze's suit is in the case. I'm looking at it now.
You better, son. Batman's on the way, and the last time I saw him, he didn't look very happy.
He's not getting past me and the boys, sir. The suit is safe.
Tell the boys there's an extra $100,000 in for whoever brings them in alive.
Very generous, sir. Consider it done. Listen up. Penguin wants the bat brought in alive. There's $50,000 in it for the one who doesn't.
You may as well pay me now. He's mine.
Not a...
I'm one man down. That's not good, is it? Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint me.
Huh? I'm sure it came from over there. Time to die. I've got him! He's over here! On to- This way! He went this way! You're not-
I saw you clear the room. It's awesome work, man. The name's Tom. Tom Miller.
You're part of Gordon's strike team. I've seen your file.
You have? I mean, yes, sir. Cobblepot's turned this place into a fortress. Someone ratted us out. Me and the boys got grabbed, brought here, and beaten the crap out of.
You're safe now. There are just two more of you unaccounted for.
Have you tried the Iceberg Lounge? Cobblepot like to take us in there to beat us up some more. If we're lucky, that's where they are. Okay, listen up. In case you didn't notice, Batman just saved our asses. From this point on, we own this room. No one in or out.
Well, what about the little bastard that did this to us? I want payback.
You'll get it. We grab guns, pull up here till Batman finds the rest of the squad, and then we get our payback on Mr. Cobb.
Michaels, grab a firearm and start a patrol.
No problem.
Sanchez, cover the main entrance. Let's make it out of here in one piece, okay?
I see one of those sons of bitches, and then dead.
We do this by the book, guys. Gordon would want.